So, we're going to do the April mid-month mini mission inspiration. And I wouldn't normally do this sort of thing. So, I'm going to do a page, an index card, something I wouldn't normally do, which would be a collage. A sort of grab and glue kind of thing, but it's not quite grab and glue because I know what I'm doing, sort of. Anyway, so I'm just going to draw around my card. This piece. It's just a piece of scrapbooking paper. I'm going to need that in a bit. Just want to put it to size ready. Quite simple, I think, but a fun page hopefully. So I'm gonna drop some this Mod Podge down because I'm gonna use it up. I'm going to grab this brush and glue. All over. This for me is kind of inspired by a YouTuber called Mags Luckley. She does grab and glues and things like that in different journals, but this one I think it was a Big Bear page that she did. It's a journal called Big Bear. We've got it in the right place. That one. There we go. And then we're gonna use this as a sort of bed. So I'm going to draw where I need to cut. Sort of like that. There. go. This, of course, is two images that I have stuck together. Cat and lady. Again, that was something I saw on the video that Mags did. Maggie. And I thought it was really fun. And it inspired me to try it. So, yeah. So. Go. Oh, she's got a wrinkly elbow. Here we go. So now I think I just want to grab. Let me see what we've got here. It's a nice pencil, I think. Five B, that will do. Go. Then I feel like I just need to frame it, maybe black, and then go in that way, stop it then, grab a black pen then. Those are hanging up a little bit. Let's just amputate those. There we go. Just had a little fun idea. If I can just find it. Oh, yep, here it is, right here. My little pen. And I'm going to write. Alright. Well, I just need to check the quote down to get it right. Okay. And today it's the 23rd. I'm not sure I want any more on there. As I say, it's just saying a lot. I wouldn't normally do this sort of thing, so I'm not very comfortable with it. But I like how it's turned out. I think it's quite cute. It's different to all my other pages, definitely. Yeah, I think that's. Good. I wonder if we could add. See, I just. Because it's not my sort of thing, sorry, let me just get into this drop. I feel like it's too simple. I want to keep adding. Maybe I shouldn't, but. That's what I feel like doing. Just give me a second. Okay, I found it. Glossy accent. Oh dear, it's not going to come out now, is it? Just work it down a little bit. No. I'm not going to get working, so just grab, sorry, look, he'll go, grab the bottle, I hope this isn't blocked, it's blocked, give me my pin. Look out there. That's my video done. Give the fishies some bubbles. There we go. Yeah, I think I'm going to leave it at that now, definitely. We don't need to get too involved, I don't think. Sometimes it's nice to keep it simple. Now I'm going to have to let that dry for ages before I can do my next video, because I need to work on the back of the end. But yeah, it's fun, it's got some nice detail. And I think that will do us for today. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, quick and simple as it was. You know, art pages don't always have to be layers and layers and layers and layers and layers and layers. Sometimes it's good that way, but sometimes simple works too. So, have a great day. Do some nice art. Glue some stuff down, enjoy yourself, and I hope to see you soon. Bye, guys!